What's up, my Crusaders for Christ? Y'all know the joke. Go to YouTube, go the @, go, go, go team, like and subscribe. Share with your friends. Today is Tuesday during this Holy Week journey to the cross. Today is the day that Jesus teaches in the temple for the very last time, and God sends the invitation for those to come and witness his sacrifice. With that being said, we're going to talk about that. The life, the death, and the resurrection of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. We couldn't be here without him. So, according to Matthew in Matthew 1:21, for unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. Jesus Christ is the Son of God. He was born into this world to fulfill the divine plan of salvation. Through his earthly ministries, Jesus Christ exemplified love, compassion, righteousness. He healed the sick, he comforted the brokenhearted, and he preached the good news of the kingdom of God. Thank you, Jesus. It was through his sacrificial death on the cross that Jesus accomplished the ultimate act of redemption. Without this, we could never experience the kingdom of heaven. And as it's written in the Gospel of John, y'all might know this one, John 3:16, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whomever believeth in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. Jesus willingly laid down his life for us, bearing the weight of all of our sins. His death served as the atoned sacrifice that reconciled the gap between humanity and God, offering us the gift of salvation and eternal life. Without this, we could not make it to the Father. But the story doesn't end there. See, on the third day, Jesus rose triumphantly from the grave, conquering sins and death once and for all. And in 1 Corinthians 15:20, but now is Christ risen from the dead and become the first fruits of them that slept. The resurrection of Jesus Christ is the cornerstone of our faith. Through his victory over death, we are assured that our own resurrection and the promise of eternal life with him. Couldn't have done it without Jesus. That's why we love Jesus. That's why we go, go, go and tell the world about Jesus, is because we love other people. And because if he gave up everything and he was perfect, can't a sinner do their part? I love you guys with the love of the Lord, and let's go, 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 tell the world about Jesus.